Computers, as you know, are general simple processing devices capable of manipulating any kinds of symbols, of which numbers constitute one important class. As a science, we talk about the use of computers to process symbols. symbolic knowledge. Symbolic knowledge. Symbolic knowledge. Symbolic knowledge. In other words, we're talking about inference and not calculation in the traditional sense. We're talking about knowledge and not numbers in the traditional sense. So we're talking about knowledge and not numbers in the traditional sense. So we're talking about knowledge and not numbers in the traditional sense. Traditional sense.